Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. I think there could be some intercultural miscommunication going on here. Awkward. In this picture, we can see two businessmen greeting each other to greet someone. The man on the left looks like he is from Europe or the US, while the man on the right looks like he is from Asia. The Westerner has his right hand extended for a handshake. Handshake. He is standing straight and looks as though he wants to say, "Nice to meet you." The man on the right is not reaching for a handshake, but has both hands on the sides of his body as he slightly bows his head and upper body. To bow. This man is bowing. Is he younger than the man on the left? Do you notice the eye contact? Eye contact. The man on the left is trying to make eye contact, while the man on the right is respectfully avoiding eye contact. To avoid eye contact. I get the feeling this is an awkward situation. An awkward situation.
Awkward.
A situation that makes everyone feel uncomfortable or strange. Both men probably feel a little uncomfortable at the moment. What do you think they should do? As far as describing the picture, both men are wearing business suits. Business suits. I'm not sure if this is an unfurnished room or the top of a staircase, but there isn't much to see in here. Besides some windows and radiators for heating the room. Radiators. We are observing this first meeting through a door frame. Door frame. Which also makes everything feel a little distant. All this empty space and white light makes the awkward greeting even more uncomfortable. So, what do you think they'll do next? Will anyone try to escape the awkwardness and jump out the window? For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.